I don't like to make anyone sad. Why would I want to make you sad? If I did want to make you sad, I would tell you the story of when we got on the boat. It was very big. When I first saw it, I was afraid. But when I got in the boat, I liked it. I wasn't afraid anymore. Once it moved, water started getting into the boat, and we got sprayed by the water. It felt as if my mother might drown, that the boat might go down. Whenever we moved, a little the water splashed on us. And I was just like this, exactly like this. I was very, very, very cold. After I got cold, I was very, very, very scared. There was a woman sitting on her bag, and she told it was hers. She gave it to a man, and he threw it in the sea. All my things in the bag were new. I've only worn them once. I told my mother I want to wear them again, just in a case someone threw our stuff away when we got on the boat. She said, "No, my dear, they won't be true again," and put them in the bag again. But I was right, they were thrown away. When the sun came up, I looked at my mom. She was sitting in water at the bottom of the boat, so I got her up. Then the fool ran out, and a fisherman with his boat pulled us to shore. Once we got to the shore, we tore the rubber boat tree, the life vest away, and moved on to the mountain. The mountains were very, very high. Every time we reached a peak, I thought it was home. But we continued to go higher. But I swear, I don't remember where we slept. I forgot. I don't remember it well. After we got to the road, we cleaned ourselves from the dust and went to the police. After we finished it with the police, they told us to go.
Holden! No!
Wait.
assim.